For 25 years, she was the fastest knitter in the world. In fact, Gwen Matthewman from Featherston could knit 111 stitches a minute.
That's a lot. But it's not just here in Yorkshire that she became a legend. Her knitting attracted attention from Japanese professors and NASA scientists, among others. She died last Thursday at the age of 86. Ian White has been looking back at her life.
Yeah, you can't buy a sweater like this in a shop, you know, because it was knitted specially for me by the greatest knitter the world has ever known, Gwen Matthewman.
There was a time when Gwen Matthewman, the record breaker from Featherston, was never off our TV screens.
Breakers, now how long did it take you to knit this sweater of mine?
I bought the wool on Monday and it was ready on Wednesday.
I called the girl that came from nowhere, that went everywhere, all over Europe.
She held the record for the fastest knitter, which has never been broken. She also held the record for the most prolific knitter in the world.
The record breaker!
She took it in a stride. She will never be beheaded or anything like that.
As Gwen's fame spread, her knitting was studied by Japanese scientists who at first thought she had machines under her arms. And when she knitted jumpers for American astronauts, she got a letter from NASA thanking her.
It's very even, though.
There were needles all over the place, and you just had to feel on the cushion before you sat down that there wasn't going to be a problem.
Gwen Matthewman gave up knitting more than a decade ago. She died last week, aged 86. As a tribute, her grandchildren will wear some of her favourite work at her funeral this Friday. Ian White, BBC Look North, Featherston.
Moon River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style. Someday, old dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world. We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Wherever you're going, I'm going.